enough of this politically correct, polite, not. Americans seem almost phony at this point. We're always trying to avoid saying, when did we become such easily offended, whiny fucking babies? I never realized how many sports writers wanted to write chink in the armor until Jeremy Lin scores 35 points. And then they can't get to the keyboards fast enough. Wonder if he has a chink in the armor. What if he has yellow fever? Get it? Holy shit, we love to watch. And I think people use this eggshell walking that we do to their advantage. Like, people play semantics games. Like in New York, the big story for the last couple of years, they want to put a mosque at Ground Zero in New York City. Which, yeah, I would prefer they didn't. But I don't want the government to tell them that they can't either. You can't legislate anything with religion. I have no legal argument, and here's my whole legal argument. Why don't you want that mosque at Ground Zero? I rest my case. But everybody understands why that feels uncomfortable. Just because it's legal, it doesn't mean that you have to do it. I mean, it's legal, but that doesn't mean you should put a condom machine in the lobby of a rape crisis center. And the people running the mosque project were playing these word games because they thought people would be too uncomfortable to say the truth. The guy was like, I don't know why anybody would be offended by a mosque at Ground Zero. There are strip clubs in that area. Thank God. And he's like, why doesn't that offend people? Gee, I don't know, stupid. Maybe the implications are a little different. Girls with big glittery tits didn't hijack planes and fly them into the buildings. If they had, I'm sure we would have forgiven much quicker. I know I'd be a lot more open-minded about it. Well, this gal's upset. Let's see what she has to say.